Hello and welcome. I'm BunkerGamer82, and today I'm going to be playing Splatterhouse 3 for the Sega Genesis. This is one of the big ones for the Sega Genesis. Absolute wonderful game. Exclusive for the system. Awesome opening title here. Very cool stuff. So let's jump in here. Actually, let's look at the options first. All right. Now, this, unlike the first two games, is a beat-em-up. And quite a good one at that. Really badass stuff here. Awesome little storyline to it. You know, with different branching endings. Great controls. Like, absolutely phenomenal controls. Beautiful visuals. Awesome sound. Like, this game's got it all. I rented this from Blockbuster when I was a kid, and I was absolutely blown away. I mean, blown away. Played the hell out of this as a kid. Actually, I purchased this from Blockbuster also. When they started getting rid of their Sega Genesis games. Yeah, that was another awesome thing about Blockbuster. You know, whenever the new generation of systems had come out and they started clearing out the old ones, they'd sell them for cheap, man. Used to get great deals there. The best deal I ever got at Blockbuster was the Nintendo Virtual Boy. Now, that system flopped, and they pushed it out of there real quick. It was $30 for the system, and then it was like $3 to $7 per game. Like, an amazing deal. I loved the Virtual Boy. The Virtual Boy was awesome. The only flaw of it was I got horrible headaches after about 15 minutes of playing it. But those headaches were worth it, man. That game was awesome. Aw, shit, I went the wrong way. You gotta keep an eye on the map for this game. Otherwise, you get fucked. I always hoped for a proper sequel, but it never happened. You know, that one for Xbox 360 came out, and it was pretty lame, you know? Some games are just meant to be 2D. I wish they would have done a retro 2D sequel to this game. Whether it be a side-scroller or a beat-em-up, you know, either or. Hell, maybe a little bit of both. And this was pretty damn, bloody for back in the day. You know, like, this was a mature game. I remember just thinking the gore was awesome as a kid. Well, I still do, but... like, that, there was nothing like it back then. Or not much. Right. Here we got the first boss. Mr. Muncher Man. I'm gonna turn into Super Rick here. Beat the fucking shit out of him. Come here, fucker. I got big muscles! Oh shit. Oh, he's being an asshole. And then he just melts into mush. Look at all that gore in the background. I think this was the first game where the mask was talking, also. I could be wrong on that, but I'm pretty sure. Headbutt that son of a bitch. That was a random extra level. Stage X. There's a bunch of those too. I love me some fucking beat 'em ups. And this is one of the best ones I've ever played. Jennifer ain't doing good. God, I love the graphics on this game. The backgrounds and everything. It's also cool looking. We got severed hands here. Just gotta run past them. Got some more cocksuckers here. Fucking love this game. This is one of the perfect games to play during the Halloween season. I usually do about every year. Time to fight Dickhead. He's being a little shithead today. If you get him in the corner, you can really kick the shit out of him. All those little maggots. Ugh! This game is a work of art. Absolutely beautiful. So the boar worm stopped feasting on her. I mean, what about everything that it already ate? Like, is that woman really going to be able to function without half her organs? Now we're going to say David. I'm assuming David is his child. Fighting chicken fetuses. Or should I say evil chicken fetuses? I don't know why David's room is in this mansion. These potato heads can take a real licking. They take a lot of fucking hits. Ooh, look at what oozes out of that refrigerator there. Whatever it is, it looks delicious. Ooh, look what we got here. Nice weapon. As soon as you drop the weapon, floating heads will come to collect it. Yep. And there it is. The weapon is gone. We had it for a minute. Oh. More goobers. We got evil books and chairs. It's like the poltergeist boss from the first game. Fucking jumping bastards. You fucker. Alright, last fucking life. God bless it! I hate these little chicken fuckers. Get over here, you little fuck. Try to at least show you the third boss. I don't think I'll beat him. Right. This is definitely a cool one. Go, asshole. If I can get this fucker in the corner, I could actually beat him. Damn it! I almost had him. Woo! Now, this mansion's basement isn't very nice. It looks like a sewer, doesn't it? Chicken fucker. Shit. Take that, shithead. sorry. Of course, I got something in my fucking eye. Ugh. Hate that shit. Cocksucker. Damn it. Well, the testicle beat me. I'm gonna end it there. Extremely good game. Like, Splatterhouse 3, fucking awesome. If you've never played this game, I would definitely check it out. I could not recommend this one enough. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe, and you have yourselves a great day.